in eternal life. The Bible said, King Ahab, you understand, yes, was gonna just go through the motion. Hallelujah. Told the servant, go and find the prophet Micaiah. Go tell him we need to know something about God. And the scripture said that King Ahab and King Jehoshaphat put on that robe and got on their thrones. Yeah. And those prophets began to prophesy one by one. And they were doing something that we call not prophesying, but prophelying. They were telling him just what he wanted to hear. One of them had the king being a man of iron. You understand? Telling him how strong he was and how he would win the battle. Yeah. But when Micaiah the prophet got close to the king, the Bible says, servant told Micaiah, Micaiah, I know you're a straight prophet.
Yeah.
I want you to know that all the prophets,
yes, sir,
400 of them, done told the king a good prophecy.
Yeah.
So Micaiah, when you get before the king, it's in everybody's best interest. If your prophecy line up with that prophecy, just tell him what he wants to hear, like everybody else did. Did you hear what the prophet Micaiah said? As sure as the Lord lives, I'm gonna say what the Lord tell me to say. The Bible said.
Thank you.
When Micaiah got there, Ahab asked him point blank, Micaiah, should we go up and pursue Ramothgilead? And Micaiah told Ahab, yes, sir.
Oh.
Go on up and the Lord will be with you. But Micaiah was being sarcastic, trying to let Ahab know, I was a true prophet. The other times you called me, I told you the truth, and that's why you didn't want to hear me. And I'm still gonna tell you the truth. If you leave, because I'm telling the truth, when you get back, I'm gonna still be telling the truth.
Yes.
Hallelujah. That Micaiah then, when King Ahab said, how many times I drew thee to tell me the truth about the Lord?
Yeah.
You understand what Micaiah was saying to Ahab?
Yeah.
Every time that I told you the truth, you didn't want to hear. You know it's hard when you keep telling folk the truth, and that's not what they want to hear. There are a lot of people who'd rather hear a lie than to hear the truth. Yeah, a lie may hurt me temporarily. It may hurt my feelings. The truth may hurt my feelings. I'd rather have the truth and know how to do than to be told a lie and not know how to do. The scripture says that the prophet Micaiah said, oh, King Ahab, I see a vision of heaven.
Yeah.
And I see the Lord saying that Israel is like sheep that don't have no shepherd.
Yeah.
I see the Lord saying that Israel, every man better run home back home. I see the Lord saying, this is not a good thing for you to do. But Ahab, I told you, was wicked. I told you, he didn't care what God said. I don't touch folk who said they love God. I'm no Christian who don't want to obey the truth. I know people who say they've been with the Lord a long time, but don't want to hear the truth. The truth is that God Yeah.